morning, class. We have a new student. His name is Maxamlien Saski. Would you like to be called Max or something else? All right, class, open your book to page 150.
I have a bad feeling about this guy.
I don't know, just leave him alone.
It doesn't feel right.
It's all in your head.
Derek, what are you doing?
I did not know that.
Alright, class, quiet down.
Derek, we should go see this movie.
Totally, man.
Yeah.
Oh, can I come?
What was that?
It's the new Batman movie.
Don't talk like one. You're not. Even if you'd like to be. See, they need you right now. But when they don't, they'll cast you out. Like a leper. You see, their morals, their code, it's a bad joke. You dropped in the first out of trouble. They're only as good as this world allows them to be. You see, when the chips are down, these civilized people will eat each other. See, I'm not a monster. I'm just ahead of the curve.
You look nervous. Is it the scars? You want to know how I got them? See, I had a wife, beautiful, like you, who tells me I worry too much, who tells me I ought to smile more, who gambles and gets in deep with the sharks. They carve her face, and we have no money for surgeries. She can't take it. I just want to see her smile again, I just want her to know that I don't care about the scars. So one day, I take a razor, and I put it in my mouth. I'm like this, to myself. And you know what? She can't stand the sight of me. She leaves. Now I always see a funny side. Now I'm always smiling.
What's on your face, freak babe? Is that makeup? Look at me when I'm talking to you. What are you doing? Why are you here?
Looks like the roles are reversed here. Tell them your name.
Derek.
No, it's not. Your name's Brian.
What are you talking about?
Are you the real Batman?
No, Batman.
No, no! Then why are you dressed up like him?
I don't. What are you talking about? I don't want to be scared of people like you.
Yeah, you do, Brian. You really do. Look at me. Look at me! Look at me! Do you want to know how I got these scars? My father was a drinker and a fiend. And one night, he goes off crazier than usual. Mommy gets the kitchen knife to defend herself. He doesn't like that. Not one bit. So, me watching. Takes a knife to her, laughing while he does it. He turns to me and he says, "Why so serious?" Comes at me with the knife. "Why so serious?" Sticks the blade in my mouth. Let's put a smile on that face. Then, why so serious?
Bro, Max, why are you so quiet?
Why so serious? What the?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are tonight's entertainment. Shh, 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 shh. A little fight in you. I like that. Here we go.
What is it, money?
It's not about the money. It's about sending a message.
What message? What is your plan?
Do I really look like a guy with a plan? Come on, come on. I want you to do it. I want you to do it. Come on, hit me. Hit me. I want you to do it. Hit me. Hit me. Hit me! Good evening, Andrew. Nice of you to wake up. You're disgusting. You're a freak. You're crazy. I'm not. No, I'm not.
You're not even the real Joker. I found out about what you did. Your real name's Kane Reeder. I know how you killed your parents. No one knew about it. Everyone thought it was a kidnapping. But now I know the truth. How you've been forging names, changing identities, and went from town to town leaving a trail of death. You've killed 9 people. You're a murderer.
How clever you are, Andrew. How clever you are. It's ironic that it happens to be the reason you're here tonight. I knew when the first time I met you that I'd have to do something about you. So here I am. Your guess was pretty close. I keep my kills right here on my body.
You're sick. You're twisted. My parents are both cops. They'll take care of you when they get home.
Oh, Andrew. I knew I forgot to tell you something.
Let's have a little phone call, shall we? What have you done? Shh. Patience, my friend.
Hello, Andrew. I'm guessing if you're listening to this, you're a little tied up at the moment. I'm sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but your parents aren't coming home. They're not ever coming home.
You killed my parents and 11 other people. You're horrible. Oh my God. Goodbye, Andrew.
Some people call me the space cowboy. Yeah. Some call me the gangster of love. Some people call me Maurice. 'Cause I speak of the pompousness of love.